Well, well.
I thought it would be down to the two of us.